Hi guys, today let's talk about our transition pack for After Effects by Studio Plugins, how to install it and utilize it. This product saves you a bunch of working hours, which you can find a better way to spend. Studio Plugins has created more than 10 super helpful packages for filmmakers and motion designers who use After Effects and Premiere Pro in their work. This plugin package is made for After Effects users and opens up the opportunity to use its library of seamless transitions. And this library is huge! It contains more than 1,000 transitions. Yeah, that's a really big number, so for your convenience, we've divided this package into several groups. So check out these fade transitions, film transitions, flat, glitch, and light leaks transitions, also objects, shape and spin transitions, and finally vintage film, warp and zoom transitions. And this package is gonna be built inside your After Effects, so transitions are applied super easily in just a single click, and they are always gonna be there, so you can use them anytime you want. Okay, first things first, to use this pack and other packs, you need to install our Studio app. It looks like this. So you don't need loads of zip files for each effect, just one app for everything. Okay, let's install our free Studio app together to see how it works. Just click here on Studio app, then choose your system, Mac or Windows, and click download. I'll show you how to install on Windows, and this video will show you how to install on Mac. There is actually nothing special, pretty standard installation process. Step 2. Register if you haven't done so yet. Type in your name and email. Then create a password or simply sign in with your Facebook or Google account. Step 3. Once you finish the registration, go back to the .exe file you just downloaded. You can find it over here or in your downloads folder. Click on it and agree to everything. You can also create a desktop shortcut for easier access in the future. Then press next, install, and finish. Congrats! The hardest part is over. Now just click the login button in our app. It's gonna open your browser where you will be authorized. Alright, now you can go back to Studio app and finally dig into the good stuff we have here for you. What you see here is all of our plugins for After Effects along with Premiere Pro. To use our transition pack, click here to install After Effects Studio. Wait for a short moment and install the transition pack itself. Okay, we're all done with the app. Now you can open your project in After Effects. Go to Window, Extensions, choose After Effects Studio. And here is our transitions. You can drag and drop this panel anywhere around your workspace. Well, I usually put it here in a separate panel. From now on, all of the plugins are going to be available for you inside the app, and all you have to do now is just pick the ones you'd like to use and install them one by one. And just like that, you'll have all products right here in one window, always up to date. You don't have to worry about updating them or downloading new versions ever again. How to use? So applying the transition from After Effects Studio is not brain surgery. Let's look around. I'm gonna open the After Effects Studio window and then the transitions. I want to find one that would perfectly match my project. If you want to see a larger preview, just drag this slider to the right. And if this continuous flickering annoys you, you might just want to turn autoplay off. There we go. Now a transition will show up only if you hover over it. I guess this one would be nice here. I want to put my transition here, where my playhead is. And now guys, all I need to do is click to the add button. That's it. Let's try another one. Okay, nice. You see, some of the transitions have sound and some of them don't. So if you have your own sound design, you can easily switch the sound off here. Transition is not necessarily should be added between two layers or comps. You can have only one layer with the video, for example, where you want to add transition. In this case, just find a frame where it should be and add it. Another good news is that the composition of a transition is adjusted to the size of my composition, which is convenient as hell. Let me show you. This is a standard HD composition. I add this transition here and everything looks fine, of course. Now let me try it on square comp. Fine. Now vertical comp. Awesome! And now some random size. Still works. So let's wrap up. Transitions from studio plugins are stylish and professional. Moreover, they are easy to install and easy to use. You don't need to use any zip installers to install plugins, but instead just use studio plugins and apply these super transitions in just one click. And they will adapt to your comp's resolution. With our full subscription, you get more than 1,000 different transitions. Plus, you get text, graphic and effect packages, along with sound effects and color presets and motion presets. Tons of awesome handy effects which you may use anytime should you need them. You can find all the links in the description under this video. Remember, if you like the video, please hit the like button, subscribe to our channel and click the bell if you always want to stay up to date with our latest videos. Just know that we really appreciate your support. Until next time, goodbye.